Now we are on the entrance, the street area actually of Auma Yitzhak Navon station. We are four entrance and exits, 1, 2, 3, 4. The station is exactly between Jaffa Street and the main bus station and Shazar Street, Binyanei Auma area and public transportation. The station is due to open in Passover 2018, about April 2018. The first electric train will go from Tel Aviv, from Herzliya actually, by Tel Aviv and Natbag, Ben Gurion Airport, to this station. And this train will be electrified. We are in the floor that you can see the platform from it. We, in this station, we have four platforms. The train going to arrive from Tel Aviv, which is this direction, from the tunnel, number four tunnel, from the tunnel, and she will bring the people by four platforms. This is platform number one, two, and in this area, platform three and four. The train will stop here. The passengers will go from these platforms by the elevator or the escalators or the regular steps up to the exit of the station, from there to the light train or the big bus station to wherever they need to go in Jerusalem.